Hello everyone, I'm Leonardo, and today I bring you a short video to address a very common issue with iPhone 11, where the phone restarts every 3 minutes. To identify the cause, we need to access the device's panic full, which indicates the problem. In our case, the message was missing sensors PR0 and service. This refers to the pressure sensor, known as the barometer, which measures atmospheric pressure. This sensor is located on the charging flex. If you want to keep the original charging flex, you can fix the problem by replacing the sensor with a new or recycled one. If you prefer not to perform this soldering, you can also replace the entire charging flex. Here we have the pressure sensor, which is this small circle attached to the charging flex by 8 solder points. If you like this type of content, give it a strong like, and we will continue uploading valuable content. Thanks for watching today's tutorial. I'm Leonardo, and I'll see you in the next video. Until next time.